Yeah, but what about versus orcs? Wow. Is the Sea of Tents? Sea of Tents is orc camps. We've already done that for today, or rather, we've done most of them. Quite a few chosen in here. Might not have enough to indomit any. I didn't count. Should have. You're up, chosen. So clearly going to move in and attack us. One of them is gonna adrenaline? Isn't your whole gimmick the adrenaline gimmick? Weird. Why are you still alive? Our main just almost panicked with 70 fucking base. Headshot there. Chop. Can't indom right now either. I want to go there. Thought maybe that would break him. Quite worried about his positioning. I think we're gonna rotate him out. Didn't get to kill him. It's a big bleed. How are we doing on our shield? 73 seems fine. Oh, I can't adrenaline out of that. Oops. Or indom. I don't want to heal him. Got the unhold free again, annoyingly. Could actually get to there. Let's prevent that. Can make the rest of this work without much threat of losses. Are duelist maces that good versus armored unholds? Not particularly. Armored unholds have a ton of armor, so if you get them early enough with that, it's fine, but no, they're not particularly great versus them. They're okay. You're just gonna chill. Hit him in the head. Yeah, what I really should do, WoW, is I should run a bunch of those simulations and make a video about it, talking about versus which enemies. I bet you it'd be a really fun video to make, too. Probably learn a lot about the stuff we're dealing with. Alright, not much in here. Any levels here? Level up on Drunk Danish. Nice. Creep that HP up or creep that Stam up? I think we're going to want Stam with Orc Weapons. And a level up on Stutters. Okay. We need to give a combat potion here. And let's go have a look for another camp real quick. Shitty goblin huts, now that we don't need them. Presumably raiders don't actually want to fight. More shitty goblins, sure. Any chance of, like, chosen? No? There is goblin area, huh? Boo. That's it for chosen on this map? That was real bad. Okay. I wonder if there's some way to control, like, the percentage of goblins compared to orcs compared to chosen on a map. Consider buying a regular two-handed hammer. I buy them all the time, but I'm not going to this run, I don't think. I'm not interested in Civ 6. Not a very good game for multiplayer. Alright, can't really afford people. We would like to sell garbage. I was really hoping for some more chosen fights. Kind of disappointing. Alright, where are we headed next? Orcs. I would take triple contracts for barbarians too. Should come up north again soon. So we did just sweep north to northeast to west, right? Or west to east rather, for chosen. I guess there could be stuff on this latitude. Latitude? Longitude? Which is which? They want to fight me? You don't want to fight me. Yeah, like that. That's what I want to see. Longitude goes a long way. That's what I want. 48% chance. Few Beastmasters, few Drummers, few Chosen. Shit ton of Reavers. Alright, how are we doing on wounds? Wounds all gone. Great. How's our armor looking? Pretty good. Okay. A lot of unholds. Maybe I should have one more tank for this. What is this terrain? Guess we'll see where the unholds end up. Elevation changes are not good versus unholds. In fact, very bad. Can we just get away from this cliff? Oh, I forgot to replace Calyrex's hat. Boo. One more turn of backing up, probably to get off this elevation, and then take the fight. Hey, Sully. Trozen have Battleforge? Yes, they do. Alright, let's see what shows up here. I would like to block these unholds. Unholds are like weirdly out of place now. This is interesting. I haven't tried cutting them before. They get stuck in the back. It's probably actually pretty bad for us. Really want Sully dealing with the unhold. Alright, where are we doing damage with the archers? 35, not terribly exciting. If you get in here and try to reaver that. Or, not reaver that. The fuck was that? Some weird graphic delay. Javelin that, rather. Alright, what do we have? We have that. That. Headshot with the rocket launcher. Unholds are really spread out now. It's gonna be tough to get a tank on them. That's such bullshit. The unhold knocks us down so the chosen can move past, rotate, and focus our archers. It's so stupid. I hate the unpredictability of that. It's gonna happen. He's gonna run there, knock. I don't know. He's gonna screw us with this. All right, there with the disarm, I guess. It's a headshot too, so the padded armor didn't get touched. What do we need to do? We need to get these unholds under control. Those are kind of under control. That one's flanking, that one's flanking. The two, these ones actually do damage, the white unholds. This can get controlled by moving to there. It's a fair number of brother guys still in there. Right, there's a guy above me that I didn't notice for a second. It'd be great to break his morale. Looks like it didn't happen. Covered annoyingly, sure. Okay. They're all gonna go first next round. Does that change anything? That changes. An asshole. All right. It's really good damage. I don't know how that didn't kill it. I didn't mean kill it, I meant break it. So. Alright, I think if we can keep the Chosen off our archer, we're in good shape here. This looks like it's under control. It's not great with the negative elevation, but this is part of the map that we spawned into, right? That's a little bad too. Should have waited till after, I guess. And I needed to recover there. All right, Sally's taking some damage. Keep missing uphill there. It's good. What is this beneath me? It's a fucking Chosen. Shawl does not have Indom up. That's a little sketchy. Disarm that. No. It's not good. Alright, take a turn to recover here. Okay. New armor doing its work. That's good. Even at 58 HP, the chest penetration of that didn't do enough. It's nice. Actually, convenient positioning for me. No, oh, but you could have recovered if you'd hit that shot. This does need to be tanked. I'd rather have someone with full health, like Homie Chop. Don't want to be under two of them. Did he recover? I don't remember him being there. So are they, like, happy here? The turn's done. It kind of goes in two. Sure. Need to kill that one. Missing head HP on Caloric. I don't need to position there. Let's go up this way instead. Sure. Actually, true of Drunk Danish, too. Be nice to break them here. What is it to shoot? 12 to 24. Don't have 24. Nothing. Bummer. Bummer, bummer, bummer. Yeah, a little scammed. All right, let's finish checking this longitude, I guess, apparently. No, latitudes. I want this band. It's a latitude on a band, right? Like, I'm looking at the east-west band here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Bunch of sub 100 HP brothers. That's bad. Okay. Gotta be coming from somewhere. Where? Good fight for us. Okay, but I don't have time, I don't think. I think we're probably done here for today, since I believe it's probably about it. 9.4% famed, I'm sure. But that's what we got. Just do it real quick. Cutting it a bit close. All right, one more fight, chat. One more quick fight. One more quick fight. Just one more turn. Fight doesn't seem any easier than the last one. Okay. I fixed your armor. We didn't have another headpiece, so you got skipped. Baiting me with these drummers? Yeah, they are. Sifu said that he needed armor, so we give it to him instead. It seemed like the humane thing to do. You gotta protect the better archers for sure. The ones that hit things. We're gonna try to burst this. Seems kind of bad. See this going very wrong, clumping up near this unhold. Man mode down here. What's this panicking shit? Bad. We're not close to being able to rally that guy. The wrong one that's chosen right there. Just really hoping that would kill. Just broke anyways though off that fucking attack. Dude, I don't know what his morale was with this fight, but it was terrible. If he doesn't rally, he can die. Feels good. She shot Calric and not fucking homie chop. Arnold's done. Alright, they shouldn't have a way to kill homie chop anymore. Okay, rallied on his own, weirdly. He's not in range to be grabbed by this. He could knock back and then charge, I guess. Wait, two of them disarmed all my guys near them, and the last one controls all four unholds? It's such a joke mechanic.
Oh.
So I'll kill them just in time to have all the unholds break free, all separated from each other, so they're only attacking me anyway. So it's literally pointless. I hate that it's pointless. Feels like there's a strategy in there, but there just isn't. Did the one in melee just do that, or that one? A good of adrenaline after that. Never didn't have it. No, I'll get it. I'm not worried about it running away. I'm just annoyed that single one of them can control all of them on the map. Seems dumb as shit. What's the point? So they're gonna have three redundant ones? To go there. He might actually get away. Not that guy. That guy's not going anywhere. He's just confused, apparently. Gonna be on high ground for the entirety of this fight. It's unfortunate. Okay, that's really gotta be me done though, chat. Alright, pushed it a little bit further, picked up a couple more unhold stuff. We do have stuff to convert when we get back. Stuff to sell, we want to hit our card ambition. I should put the, I think put the goals on the screen before we leave. All right, quick reminder, I'm going to be out of town for about 4 days. I think I'm back Tuesday, but probably for you guys, streaming Wednesday will be when I'll be back, and I leave again Thursday morning, so I'm back for a day. I will be streaming next week from the con that I'm going to, the gaming con, Salt Lake City Gaming Con, and some more information about that. If you're in the area and interested about that, I will be there in person. In the meantime, let's assign some points. Grab that. No level ups there. Still looking for a one-handed orc cleaver, so let's set it up. Yeah, busy couple weeks. You can find my schedule here. Oops, it's not schedule. And let's update the goals so what I remember when I get back. We have last orc camp, taxidermist. And what else do we need? We need unhold hides. I think that's it. Oh, we want some cargo, trade caravans. We're looking for fames. All right. Okay, chat, hopefully you enjoyed it. Pretty good day, I thought. A lot of legendary locations, a lot of fame locations, not famed, I guess. A lot of hard locations today, a lot of big fights. Up to 12 brothers, cycled a couple, found another hedge knight who's decent, although he's only rolling very mediocre, very average rolls right now. That's okay, he's got a couple levels still, he's only level 6. Couple brothers fleshing themselves out. Some nice use of, I think, the barbarian attachments and an orc shield. This famed orc shield may be the best famed item we've had in this run. Some of the, that's not totally true. Some of the armors are pretty good, but our famed weapon section sucks right now, which is brutal too. We've been fighting a very long time for such shitty famed weapons. Hopefully that will get fixed in the not too distant future. We've got these, oh, and the goblin camps. We should add that. We should bust all of these goblin camps, that one in particular. All right, I'll add that to the goals. All right. Okay, anyways, I'm out of here for today. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm your host, Friend on the Way Out, and I'll see you soon. I'm gonna host Legend. Enjoy some magic on the way out.